What is happening, y'all? Welcome, I'm back. Time to continue our way through. So first up, we gotta check this. There might be a new thing I need, and no, there is not. There's not even items on sale. What the hell? That's some bullshit. I expected to get something. We hit the bench earlier, so everybody is full health, yeah. All right, well, shoot it away, Barry.
Hang in there. Must be a secret Shinra facility.
Get your God damn bugaboos! Damn, that clean house. Game's like, we've ignored Barrett for so long, we're gonna give you a 30-minute interactive section where you play exclusively as him. Gotta love
it. Feeling a bit chilly? Time for a serious ass whooping, huh? And don't come back. You really wanna throw down with me? Suck it. How'd you like that?
Ain't That's
got
crazy.
Nothing on me.
This looks Stop like there'd be this. Loot. Oh, nope, come on, turn around. Here we go. He just boots the chest and it opens.
How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet?
You going down, one way or another.
These things are just dodging the shit out of my spells. Okay, that's pretty badass. You gotta love how much Bear just like this is self-care right here, you know. Singing his own victory theme, talking shit to the monsters. I would do the same shit. Halfway to hell.
You really wanna throw down with me? Get your ass out of here. Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
So okay, here we go. How does sound like there's gotta be a way to manipulate this. Alright, so we'll probably come back to this later.
Not going down without a fight. How'd you like that?
I could actually get used to using that a lot. Just a massive ATB dump that finishes off enemies. I mean, not even finishing, like shit, dude. I did the majority of that thing's health right there. Okay, this way first. That looks... Increase the effectiveness of healing items, spells, and abilities. So I'd lose some magic attack, but I'd be a better healer. It's debatable. I feel like this is gonna culminate in me fighting whatever is behind said boulder.
Chill out. Don't stop now. Oh, we're done here.
Probably group up with Tifa and Cloud and then fight that thing. Of these things, dude.
You okay?
To tell you the truth, not really. I think there's a nest around here somewhere. Can you take care of it?
I got you.
Bring it on.
Yeah, I had a lock on for a second. There we go.
Look at this shit.
From above and like find the nest. Go back down now that I have Tifa. Is there something that I can hit down here? I don't see anything. That's just so you didn't have to run all the way around. Slightly different rooms. So this one has a chest. Middle looks like progression. Far right looks like little boxes.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worked, didn't it? You're about to catch a cold. ain't getting out of this.
Come on. That's
we have here. It is a ice material. Boy. So glad I got more ice.
Suck on this.
Looks like he like kind of auto targets as he goes through these things, the boxes. Warding. Pretty sure I have warding already. Isn't that just it's the one that creates like barrier and all that? Oh, that's reduced debuff duration. All right, I'm not even using that.
I gotta climb another damn ladder. Ooh, gotta love it.
Gotcha.
Silence me, bro?
Don't keep me waiting.
Need more MP.
Hey, you think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his gas.
You're right. We should treat him to the next meal with that. His choice.
Feeling a bit chilly? Ooh, you ain't getting out of this!
Boom, 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 boom.
Nothing's gonna stop.
You would say that.
That move always, like, always finishes the job. It's ridiculous how strong it is. Like, something will have 50% of its health left in that final kick. Just, nope, you're dead.
Win at all costs.
Suck on this! Chill out! Get your ass out of here! How'd you like that? Joke on it, asshole!
That's a win.
Is bottomed out.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
Oh, god damn it. Of course, as soon as I get up here, there's a bench. Well, if there's a bench here, we are definitely about to go into a boss fight. So let's go on and just get a quick save in. It may... Well, hang on. I'm going to need assess. Unless Cloud is in this fight. I don't think I've ever heard this song before. Is this the main theme? Oh, there's Wedge.
Wedge!
He's just knocked out, right?
He's okay.
Oh, thank God. Thank God.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure.
What is this? Barret!
Is that thing from before, probably? What the hell is that? Shinra soldiers, maybe? No, I didn't want to steal. Oh, god damn it.
No need to.
Oh, you all are fucked.
About damn time.
Enjoy this.
Feeling a bit chilly? Time for a serious ass. Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through.
They just wiped out everything at once. I'm probably gonna regret doing that. There's probably a big one that's gonna show up in a second. I'm gonna wish I had my limit still. But that shit was still great.
Of course there's more.
You could?
Like you even got a head. Can't you sleep weapons! You're about to catch a cold! How about a nice cold can of whoop ass? Getting real tired of this shit.
This is ridiculous.
We gotta close that duck. Keep you up.
Okay, cover me.
Feeling a bit chilly?
Here comes a big boy.
Keep up!
Weak to ice spells rapidly filled stagger gauge on melee attacks have a slight effect, and long range and other elemental attacks have no effect. Crippling its tentacle will cause it to reveal its heart. Attacking its heart will rapidly fill its gauge.
Seriously?
Wait, what am I supposed to do here?
You're up!
Alright! Watch and learn! You're about to catch a cold! Hey, people, heads up! Cool!
That was close.
Wait, how do I target the heart? Can I target the heart in particular? No, there's got to be a target for the heart, because I wasn't getting any fill on the stagger gauge. Down? How do I? What the hell does she want me to do? I'm supposed to close the vent. I closed the vent though up here. I don't see any way to do that. Regular ether on Barrett.
Guess it's my turn. Freeze! Oh, what the hell?
I need to get regen up.
Ain't done yet. Come on.
Well, we're pulling this thing out because I don't have Shiva.
Let's have fun.
See what you can do. For a mega potion, that's faster. Never mind, this thing's done. You are done. Chocobo Stampede!
Giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes.
Huh. Yeah, that makes sense.
I know we'd leave that kind of mess.
All right, well, with the unknown entity thing dead, let's wrap things on up. The party's back together, which means I gotta set up my materia and all that shit. I'm gonna get started on that. Wait, can I? Out of the pause. There we go. All right, so I'm gonna take care of all that. I don't know why it's not showing Cloud, but I mean, he's obviously back in the party. Either way, though, we're gonna close on out, and we will continue things on in the next part. So stay tuned, and I will catch you all then.